installation of the e-platform. Yeah. Otherwise, they are ready. They have been able to conduct their court hearings virtually throughout the COVID period. So once they are facilitated with the e-filing platform, they have assured me that they are ready, because as it is, they're already handling most of their sessions virtually. So they're quite prepared. That they have just one ICT officer and they need support in that regard. They also do not have reliable internet connectivity, and we have already signed a contract with Telco Kenya. They will soon be here to make sure that that connectivity is enhanced so that they have reliable internet to facilitate their work.
My name is Roger.